Blanchester police say a loaded gun was found in a locker at Blanchester High School this morning. Police say that locker is assigned to a 16-year-old student with special needs. The student was not taken into custody. They're investigating how the gun ended up in that locker. The school was put on lockdown while administrators and police investigated.